1 second, guys. Alrighty. Sorry, guys, for that. How are you all doing? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, please go down there and subscribe to my channel. Let's try to beat 100,000 subscribers. Let's try to get there. Come on, guys. Can we do it? Now, guys, I have a few things to talk about today. Number one, PewDiePie versus T-Series. Biggest war that's going on for a couple months now. Maybe even a year. We don't know. But it's the biggest war that's going on right now. India versus Sweden? The Swedish people. Can I just say the UK? PewDiePie versus T-Series. A big corporation versus a small four group channel. PewDiePie and his, he has like three editors, I think. Maybe two. I don't know. But yes, guys, I've been watching this live stream for like all every day. Like every single day I'd be watching it. Sometimes the sub gap would get closer. Sometimes it would get really extreme close. Sometimes it will be at one. Now, guys, if you guys are true PewDiePie fans, go down there or go over there. Go to PewDiePie, show him some love, and subscribe to PewDiePie. Now, guys, for my second thing, yes, I did get a new poster, guys. Now, I've been waiting to show you guys my new poster that I recently just got. Yes, everybody probably knows it's a Five Nights at Freddy's. Of course. What else do you think I'm gonna get? Anime posters? Who do you think I am? Huh? You think I'm gonna get Fortnite posters? Yuck. Ugh. Fortnite sucks. Wah! I mean, it don't suck. I'm just not interested in it. Don't kill me. But let's show you all the new poster. Sorry for the lighting. In 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Here, let me get my lighting out of the way. Look at that beautiful, sexy poster, guys. You have basically all the animatronics. Basically all of them. I don't know if this is supposed to be the new Ultimate Custom Night poster, and if it is, why is Funtime Freddy in it? That's one thing they did not put in the Ultimate Custom Night, Funtime Freddy. But yes, guys, this is what I've been waiting for, a poster with all of them on it. Now, my biggest miss on it, where is Manuel? You have your Funtime Foxy, where is she? He. You have Funtime Foxy, which is there. And you have Foxy here, but where's Mango? That's an iffy one. There's no Mango. But anyways, guys, enough of that. I know I haven't been posting not much gaming content since Sunday, and I do apologize for that. You know, you guys know how it works. School always comes first, guys. I just been busy on getting some assignments up. I had some downfalls on my grades, so I wanted to take a break for like 2 seconds from YouTube and get them grades up. And those grades have officially gone up. Hopefully, I told my teachers today if they can get it in. One of my teachers said she would get it in by tomorrow. So now I'm back. So hopefully, to see content tomorrow. I know today's video is not gonna be as long as it's going on 10 o'clock at night for me, and I usually go to bed around 10:30. Sometimes. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:23 p.m.
See? Yeah. 9:23. But, yeah, guys. I know today's video is pretty short. Looking forward to seeing a gaming video tomorrow. Comment down below what you guys want to see. Do you guys want to see me play, iOS, like, Roblox on my iPad? Do you want to see Minecraft? Do you want to see GTA? Let me know down in the comments down below. And go follow my Twitter. The link to my Twitter is on my About page. And yes, guys. And I do apologize again for the short video. I just wanted to make this video on, you know, things. And to tell you guys I am alive. I just wanted to take a break from YouTube for a minute to get my grades up. Because I really want to get good grades to graduate. So, 2 more years, guys, and I'm done. But I will talk to you all tomorrow. Bye, guys. Love you all. Mwah. Love you all. See ya, guys.